no idea how I'm gonna destroy that thing.
Proxy and I have been scanning Imperial databases for information on Raxus. We think we have a plan. Proxy?
The Empire is using scrap metal from Raxus Prime to build their star destroyers. Metal collected on the surface of the planet is melted down and then fired in space using this.
If you can commandeer the ore cannon, you should be able to fire it directly at the facility itself.
The impact of the compressed ore should be sufficient to destabilize the entire shipyard. Of course, you'll need to reach the cannon first.
Thank you. Marek us all.